I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here. Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Slap those excuses out.
Those guys need to get a room. Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business.
I understand, really, and it won't ever happen.
This RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
Because trust would be...
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show.
You miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid, but you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
God, again? What do you want, kid?
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
Is that your bike over there?
Yep.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Oh, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
My face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
To me is my business. Let me worry about that.
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Bosses suck. Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
Okay, you're funny, but that's not the point.
Dude, relax already. You're flexing so hard you're going to pop.
Keep pushing me, see where it gets you.
Did I hurt your feelings? Are you going to go home now and eat a pint of cookie dough in the dark, sobbing?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
This is intense!
Shit!
Hey, Delia! Come!
Cute dog. Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. What's her name?
Delia. She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither. Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
$20, baby.
$20? That's robbery. And don't call me baby.
Fine. $20, thief.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I've explained it to you. If you don't have $20, beat it.
Still a dick. Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey. Yo, Frank!
Hey!
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye. How about you spot me some? You know I'm good for it.
No way. I learned my lesson last time. Money first.
Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
Classy. Sit and spit. Here we go. Fuck.
Hey.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you,
bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above. Sometimes, all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell. Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to... Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Chloe! Wakey-wakey, eggs and bacon!
Last night, seeing Firewalk live. Those skeevy assholes. That girl. Was that really Rachel Amber? Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.